Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh. Mm-mm.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I've gotta go. Anything I should worry about inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
I can handle it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it inside. I don't see Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
good.
Casting the hero?
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me. You died.
Here.
lives tomorrow. You won't leave this place alive! Batman's gone, and now so are you. You'll be dead in a minute. You'll never be more than a subordinate character. You're weak!
I told you you'd enjoy the show!